has happened to my handyman. He's not the man he was before.
My daughter.
I wish somebody would explain to me about this dual personality. He don't perform his duties like he used to do. He never holds the ashes, lest I tell him to. Before he hardly gets to work, he says he's through. My handyman ain't handy no more. The way he used to handle things was too bad, Jim. That man was so efficient. Depressed.